L-I-U-S.
Okay. Alright. So, hey, he's not question four, it's question four.
He said there was a leg foul that led to that.
Okay. Casey. I don't know what he's at.
What were we challenging?
He said that he hooked the leg to get to. He hooked the leg to get to the four. We did go red four, right?
I don't think you did, but we'll see.
Here it comes. You the man. Question right now is Blue saying that the leg foul led to the score.
Okay.
That he hooked his leg.
No. Why is this such
that's
so...
The wrong
that's
match.
That's not the right match. It's the match before.
Yeah, that's the match before.
Oh, this is?
Yeah.
Oh, because you guys haven't had a...
It should be...
Yeah, about one...
Devolved
or 2 minutes.
Okay, I see it right here.
Yeah, it's right here.
You lose your foot, Bob.
Four red.
I guess we're talking about that thing.
Four red, incidental.
Four red?
Yeah, incidental. And put it back on the feet. I mean.
But I still get it back to him because that was the end of the match, right?
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh.
He had pinned, so.
Yeah, so four red sticks and then another one red.
So we go. Four red.
Start the recording.
One red, four red.
And match. Yep, 9-0. Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you, sir.
So plus one for red?
Yeah, plus one and then fall, right? We confirmed the fall.
No tee, the loss of channel is up there.
What we've been doing is just a circle with like an X.
What, did we call a fall or a tech fall?
For who is that, blue? No, we call a fall. He asked for fall, I confirmed it.
Fall?
Fall.
Okay. All right, so I have Michigan winning by fall.
Yes. So it's fall, down in the second. 5, I've got 11-3 team score.